And also the way you get running shoes, at least in Johto, is you just go to a town and, like, some random dude is just like, let me show you all 5 buildings in this town, and then I'm going to give you a pair of brand new shoes. Like, how does he even know what size shoe you have? How does he know you're going to arrive there? Like, does the game mom, like, call in advance or something? Or is this guy just, like, creeping out on every new 10-year-old that walks into town?